starts to ask some questions of the father. Here's God talking to a dad, correct? How long did this come to him? And he said, Padiathan, since he's been an infant. Now we're looking at the text and we see young girls can have demons, correct? Now babies can have them. Wow. That was a revelation to me. Yeah. When Jesus saw the people come running, oh, now this is an interesting point. If you go on YouTube, everybody wants manifestation so they get clicks and likes. Jesus was the opposite. When the confusion started, he wanted to stop it. See the difference between a real man of God and a YouTube kook? No? Well, anyway, the people come running together. Now it's chaos. So then he attacks who? The kid? No. And he calls him the name. He calls the demon his name.